Hey guys, welcome to my channel. Today we have our Daily Dappy. Let's go.
Straight.
169.
All day, all day.
Hey, they don't wanna see you shine, cause they see you shine, but don't see you grind. I was 14 with weed and a line card and
Yeah. He just hit you with straight facts from the jump. They don't want to see you shine, yeah? When they see you shine, they don't see the grind. They just think you woke up and got there. Oof.
Hey, they don't wanna see you shine, cause they see you shine, but don't see you grind. I was 14 with weed and a line card, didn't have pee and I needed a dime. Told man them I wouldn't leave them, but I never ever get there, got a team on the ride. Then I see set man creep on the slide, I don't need to remind them I've been on the mind, still feeding the guys. Whenever I can, cause they've been with me from the start. Know how it feels when you've been on your ass, can't believe they're labeling me as a plant. Put me conflicted, could that mean that they see
you're calling him an industry plant. Okay.
I've been on the mind, still feeding the guys. Whenever I can, cause they've been with me from the start. Know how it feels when you've been on your ass. Can't believe they're labeling me as a plant. Put me conflicted, could that mean that they're seeing all they're seeing is art? Great, but trust me, you see what I want you to see. And you never saw me on the graph. Never saw Mumsy leaving the yard, cause we couldn't pay rent with a tear in her eye. Never saw me trying to let me.
You see only what he wants you to see, yeah? You don't know that his mom left the yard crying cause they hadn't paid rent, yeah? Sheesh, you don't see that.
Put me conflicted, could that mean that they're seeing all they're seeing is art? Great, but trust me, you see what I want you to see. And you never saw me on the graph. Never saw Mumsy leaving the yard, cause we couldn't pay rent with a tear in her eye. Never saw me trying to network, get a set merc, but he didn't want to see little guy. I was in Collie when I first met Vicky, we were beefing, he argued with me all the time. Cause he told me that I could get big in the place I was in, couldn't see to the light, now it's tunnel vision. Roll to the ships with
yeah,
the poison.
He met somebody who told him you could be big, but at the place he was in, yeah, in his mind, he wasn't thinking that, yeah? He wasn't too confident about that.
With a tear in her eye, never saw me trying to network, get a set merc, but he didn't want to see little guy. I was in Collie when I first met Vicky, we were beefing, he argued with me all the time. Cause he told me that I could get big in the place I was in, couldn't see to the light, I was tunnel vision. Roll to the ships with the boys and I leave with a dozen women. Place in the game, are you fucking kidding? I had to tell Carl I was gonna kill it, he's my manager. I think it's because of the caliber, where I came in the scene, straight damager. I'm leaving no crumbs, I'm a scavenger. I wasn't bad enough, boys, I was rapping up.
He came in the game straight damager. He's leaving no crumbs, straight scavenger. Yeah. All of it. Yeah, he's been eating. He's hungry.
In the game, are you fucking kidding? I had to tell Carl I was gonna kill it. He's my manager. I think it's because of the caliber. Where I came in the scene, straight damager. I'm leaving no crumbs, I'm a scavenger. I wasn't bad enough, boys, I was rapping up. Anyone I'm in the room with, I had to be better than them. That's the mindset that I work with. I started working late, never wrap up at 10. I was sleeping in the studio.
He has to be better than anybody he's in the room with, yeah? That's why he never wraps up, yeah? He started working late, he never wraps up at 10. Yeah, he goes in late.
I'm a scavenger. I wasn't bad enough, boys. I was rapping up. Anyone I'm in the room with, I had to be better than them. That's the mindset that I work with. I started working late, never wrap up at 10. I was sleeping in the studio, way before kudos. Back don't need patting from them. That's why I laugh when I see that they're too.
I was sleeping in the studio way back before I started getting kudos from people. Yeah, so my back doesn't need patting from them. Yeah. He's good.
I had to be better than them. That's the mindset that I work with. I started working late, never wrap up at 10. I was sleeping in the studio, way before kudos. Back don't need patting from them. That's why I laugh when I see that they're talking. As long as they're talking, I'm happy and blessed. Yes, this ain't checkers, it's chess. I can't settle and rest. I rap better when vexed. So keep pissing me off or let's check how it gets. Yes, this ain't checkers.
I rap better when vexed, yeah? So keep pissing me off, yeah? And let's check how it gets. Yeah, he's only gonna get better and better if you keep pissing him off. Ooh, fire.
I'm happy and blessed. Yes, this ain't checkers, it's chess. I can't settle and rest. I rap better when vexed. So keep pissing me off or let's check how it gets. Yes, this ain't checkers, it's chess. I'm one step in ahead. They can't step in my head. They can't pressure and test cause I'm better than them and I don't think they like it. The girl scrolls through her TikTok, is me and then gets excited. You ain't gotta fear me, I ain't gonna wife it. I want no Johnny and piping, you want some Bonnie and Clyde shit.
Yeah. Your girl goes on TikTok and sees RD and they get excited. But don't be scared, he doesn't wanna wife it, yeah? I'm on no Johnny and piping, yeah? He ain't gonna rap it, he's just gonna hit it rah-rah. Oh shit, RD.
They can't step in my head. They can't pressure and test cause I'm better than them. And I don't think they like it. The girl scrolls through her TikTok, is me and then gets excited. You ain't gotta fear me, I ain't gonna wife it. I want no Johnny and piping, you want some Bonnie and Clyde shit. We at the 10, get left in the mist. I was drifting a bit. No check I could give to my mom. Now I'm repping a bit. Lip. How they gonna call me a label boy? Cause I ain't bad and don't play with toys. Hear bare noise cause I'm making noise. And you're pissed off, they don't wanna play your boy. But his flow's back so that statement's void. In a party, he stands in the corner. No sauce, and he can't draw none. How you gonna rap when you can't even talk up? I ain't one for the drama. I stay smiley, bro stays behind me. And he's far from Marga. I still tell man, nah bruv, the dumb shit ain't worth it. From the car to the top and the boys still ain't scratched the surface. I was riding around in a stolen Skoda, pissed off that it weren't working. Four man deep and a few beanies, but the steering fucked so we kept on swerving. He got a weed, he got a white and beat.
He was riding around in a stolen car and he got pissed when it wasn't working out. Yeah, that life was not for him.
The top and the boys still ain't scratched the surface. I was riding around in a stolen Skoda, pissed off that it weren't working. Four man deep and a few beanies, but the steering fucked so we kept on swerving. He got a weed, he got a white MB, and he got a phone line twerking. Meanwhile, me, I'm just driving drunk with all the girls trying to try shit on. What, you can't see I'm driving, hun? She said I don't mind clear nice and fun. It was only right I blew in the car I was grinding from. Now in the night I ain't driving drunk. I thought my guy like driver come. Quickly slide to my light, he's drunk. I'm a sweet boy.
Yes sir. Back in the day he used to drive drunk, but nowadays he's like, my guy come through, driver come. Yeah? Okay. Leveled up.
Mind clear, nice and fun. It was only right I blew in the car I was grinding from. Now in the night I ain't driving drunk. I thought my guy like driver come. Quickly slide to my light, he's drunk. I'm a sweet boy. I'll even vibe with mum when I'm into the yard. I ain't in for the long run, I'm in and I'm gone. Bless, yes, this ain't checkers, it's chess. I can't settle and rest. I rap better when vexed, so keep pissing me off and let's check how it gets. Yes, this ain't checkers, it's chess. I'm one step in ahead, they can't step in my head. They can't pressure and test cause I'm better than them. Yes.
Yes, sir. Fire. He's lit. Yeah.
Oh.
The conscious one.
Pain.
Just to make this.
The flip side of the coin.
Okay. On the flip side.
Look. So here's the part of it that ain't nobody talk about. You build your line and do your walkabout. And Liz ain't getting cash in, but she's catting, so she'll fork it out. No, I ain't crossing the hustle, I've come to talk about the flip side of the coin. I'm here to make a point, let's talk it out. You come from struggle when you're trapping out to fill your fridge, I get it. You feel like it weren't a choice, you had to deal with it. Lizzie got a story too, different kind of feeling. Liz could never really cope, so she's smoking booze. I'll take you back though, Lizzie's home was cold. Both her parents, Lizzie didn't know. An 8-year-old should have her mother at the minimum to hold. She got bullied at her school, so as she grew, she didn't go. She's on the road so young, and no one cares, so no one knows. Smoking skunk while her brain's developing. 11 and she's always high, her pain she couldn't settle with. Vulnerable little girl, but she fronted with her medicine. The only man she talks to is her dealer, and he meddles with her mental. Nothing in this world's coincidental.
At 8 years old, she ain't had a mom or a dad. She's out in the streets, and the only person she talks to was her dealer, and he was messing with her mental. Yeah, sheesh, feeding her with whatever he wanted her to think life was. Nah, that's sick.
Skunk while her brain's developing. 11 and she's always high, her pain she couldn't settle with. Vulnerable little girl, but she fronted with her medicine. The only man she talks to is her dealer, and he meddles with her mental. Nothing in this world's coincidental. There's a reason why they call. As a trapper, you ain't got a choice. Cool, gonna answer if they want it. What's with all the noise? But Liz ain't got one either. Difference is though, Liz ain't got a voice, she's scared. Her mummy didn't love her and her daddy didn't care. And her foster parents beat her and fucked her, it isn't fair. In that place, emotions ain't gonna save you. So in the end, it made her numb. She was done, she's older now. And Lizzie's
parents didn't love her. Her foster parents beat her up. I mean, at this point, you just become numb because you don't even know what love is. Yeah, if your own parents can hate you, like, what the fuck? That's sad.
Though Liz ain't got a voice, she's scared. Her mummy didn't love her and her daddy didn't care. And her foster parents beat her and fucked her, it isn't fair. In that place, emotions ain't gonna save you. So in the end, it made her numb. She was done, she's older now. And Liz is more than just a stoner now. A Rizzler and a rock is all she's got. She's a lonely child, 15 years old, she's got a pal. She thinks knows her well. Met her on the road, she was homeless. She's the one that got her on it. And Lizzie saw it as a favor, Donnie saw it as a prophet. Me, I saw it as a self-fulfilling prophecy.
Yeah.
You see, my city means a lot to me, but crackers ain't got access to nothing here but a rock they need. Lizzie's mate just got a home, the environment ain't safe for her.
So Lizzie met somebody on the road, Yeah, and she felt like at least this person cares. They gave her a place to stay at. But this other person was going to use Lizzie to move drugs or do some illegal shit. Yeah, so that person saw it as a profit to have Lizzie around. Sheesh, damn, everybody wanna use you.
So she's got, she's a lonely child. 15 years old, she's got a pal. She thinks knows her well. Met her on the road, she was homeless. She's the one that got her on it. And Lizzie saw it as a favor, Donnie saw it as a prophet. Me, I saw it as a self-fulfilling prophecy. You see, my city means a lot to me, but crackers ain't got access to nothing here but a rock they need. Lizzie's mate just got a home. The environment ain't safe for a girl who's 18 years old, but she ain't thinking that. She saw her mate slapping her veins and she was feeling sad, so Lizzie tried it too. She's on the B now, watch her sink in that. The
vandal stinks and Lizzie's She saw this person, slapping her veins, using them drugs, injecting themselves. And since she was sad, and you know, once you use these drugs, you tend to look happy. So she used the drugs too. Yeah, so she could at least feel some kind of happiness. Sheesh, that is super sad.
Prophecy. You see, my city means a lot to me, but crackers ain't got access to nothing here but a rock they need. Lizzie's mate just got a home. The environment ain't safe for a girl who's 18 years old, but she ain't thinking that. She saw her mate slapping her veins and she was feeling sad, so Lizzie tried it too. She's on the B now, watch her sink in that. The vandal stinks and Lizzie's life, she's on an injured that. And as a trapper, you're focused on you, so you're just thinking cash. This came short and done was furious, gave Liz a slap. I always do you deals, you take the piss, you better bring me that. She's sharing needles now.
So this person, that took in Lizzie was using her for, you know, moving drugs and shit. And when she came in short with money, that person got really pissed and said, you gotta give me all the money.
She was feeling sad, so Lizzie tried it too. She's on the B now, watch her sink in that. The vandal stinks and Lizzie's life, she's on an injured that. And as a trapper, you're focused on you, so you're just thinking cash. This came short and done was furious, gave Liz a slap. I always do you deals, you take the piss, you better bring me that. She's sharing needles now, too afraid to cool again. Isn't eating food, don't wash herself, to live is torturing Liz. She started bugging on the road, all the runners took the piss. They filming her on Snapchat and Liz is crying, but she's pissed out. She couldn't talk, but got her quids out. Kitty gave her more, he took the score and then he dipped out. Liz is on the floor. She ain't walking to the crib now. The police called her a whore and said there's kids about you, sick cow. She a nitty, but to me I see a little girl who ain't deserved the life. She got zero chance in this written world. She found a needle round.
Judging everybody you see on the street is not right. Like this girl, the police saw her and like, you know, she's a hoe. It's like you're saying that she chose this life when she really didn't even want it in the first place. She's been on the streets since 11. Damn. Wow.
Talk, but got her quids out. Kitty gave her more, he took the score and then he dipped out. Liz is on the floor, she ain't walking to the crib now. The police called her a whore and said there's kids about you, sick cow. You see a nitty, but to me I see a little girl who ain't deserved the life. She got zero chance in this written world. She found a needle round, she fill it up then flick it out. Everybody see her but ignore her, they ain't looking down. She put a dodgy needle all under her skin, pushed it in and knew she fucked it up. Thinking this is it, Liz died petrified. You build your line in hopes to better life, I get it. But there's two sides to that coin, I have to emphasize. Huh? RD, Daily Duppy, 3 p.m.
Wow. Lizzie died petrified. Yo, RD insists that there's two sides to the coin, and there always is. Don't ever judge somebody just because you see what you see. You don't know the whole story. That's messed up. Anyway, guys, like, comment, and subscribe. See you in the next video. Peace, y'all.